Have you ever had a customer complain that the power steering on their Honda CR-V seems to cut out or act erratically, either while in a parking lot or garage, or right after leaving one? I'll share a probable cause in this episode of Inside the Brands. Hey everyone. David Hirschhorn from CRP here to talk about a known issue on Honda CR-Vs, specifically the 2012 to 2014 models, along with other Honda vehicles of the same period. Here are the CRP part numbers for Honda steering racks which may be affected by this issue. Now, these vehicles use EPS or electric power steering, and one of the tasks the EPS ECU performs is to monitor the temperature of the EPS motor. When the steering wheel is turned back and forth repeatedly with the vehicle stationary or moving at a very low speed, for example, when maneuvering around a parking garage or parking lot, this puts a lot of load on the EPS motor and it can start to overheat. When the ECU senses this, it will reduce the amount of current it sends to the motor. This reduction in current will be noticeable to the driver as a decrease in the amount of power assist available, meaning the wheel will take more effort to turn. Basically, a limp home mode for the power steering rack. However, once the EPS motor cools, the ECU will increase the amount of power assist to the point where it will provide the EPS motor with full power again. From what we've heard, this cycle typically takes about 8 minutes to go from a significant decrease in power assist back to full power. You can advise your client that there's most likely nothing wrong with the car. If you have any questions about this tip or any AAE power steering products, feel free to post it below or on the CRP Automotive Facebook page. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be among the first to learn about new specialized parts like this one. Thanks for watching.